Think I'll be able to pull you out?
I don't know, man.
You're in there pretty good.
Am I stuck on my plow?
No. You're not. Your plow's off the ground.
On the bracket.
Oh. Yeah, I think you are. Right in the middle.
Fuck. Son of a bitch, I slid down there.
Nah.
Nick, it's out of there, son of a fly.
Oh, it happens every year. Somebody slides down in there and it just swallows you. Maybe if I shoveled that here. Because your back tire is spinning. Wow.
Yeah.
You might be fucked.
Yeah, this ditch is terrible.
Your tires are spinning, huh?
Yeah, don't got much tread on them.
No, they don't. Damn it.
Yeah. Maybe move yours.
Hey, I'll go get my truck.
Got two wheels?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
I live next road over. I'll be right back.
Okay, great.
There's a guy stuck.
You tell him to do that?
No.
Quit fucking hit me in the face with those.
Yeah, when I smack you in the face with one, you're gonna cry. You don't want nobody to do that shit to you, don't do it to nobody else.
That's like the third or fourth time he's done it.
No, what now?
There's a brand new Chevy truck slid over in the ditch.
Oh, there. That plow truck?
Yeah, you see him?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go try and pull him.
Are you gonna try and go pull him out with your Chevy?
Yeah.
Is that what you told him?
Yeah. He's stuck.
A plow truck?
Yeah. What? Yeah.